Here we have a Heritage H137 guitar made by the Heritage Guitar Company in America. This was made in 1990, solid mahogany neck, bridge. It's got these rollers on, which helps it stay in tune. It stays in tune really, really well. The pickups have been replaced with Bare Knuckle Mule pickups. All the electronics work perfectly, so let's have a listen. We're going to play clean, overdrive, distortion, and fuzz. So let's start with clean. Thank you.